Put light on just to that. Bit weird. They're not, they're there. They're there. She's there. She's there again, swearily. She didn't half shoot down here. She didn't half shoot down here. I think someone's supposed to might have fallen in water and she's checking us or what, I don't know. Must come down with the lights on. Speak to her and see what's going on and what's wrong with that. Thank you. for that, what's it, pierhead, guys.
This is where they come from, the Perry, isn't it? The Ferry End.
Yeah.
That's Isle of Man Perry back of
here.
Yeah. And that's the Perry and all that go on it. Then that's the other ferry set part. And then what you can hear is the clock on the Liver building.
Just clocked us recording. There's another car coming. Another one. Another one's coming in. We've got some night footage here. Thank you. course. Some get the feature of a car.
Huh?
Cack. That's a car. It's a nice car. It's a car. You can call it a car. If you want to say you're taking a picture of that building.
That's the Liver building, guys.
Go in now. Go in now. So I walk down here.
Office, be careful. Don't go down now.
I know. And do. That's the Isle of Man.
There you are, guys, it's off it goes. Just to let you know, guys, the back is open and the car gate ramp is not closed. Now think back a few years ago, what happened to a ferry because they didn't shut the back.
There you go, guys, the cargo at the back is actually open, like Mackie said.
What happens if they get into the rough sea? Yeah, guys. On its way to Isle of Man.